Back inside the RBC Center as we get set for game number three. Series tied, one game apiece. And in just a few seconds, the customary siren will go inside the RBC Center. And the former coach of the Pittsburgh Steelers, an NC State graduate in 1979, Bill Cowher, Raleigh resident, will crank it up. Here we go. In the house tonight, an icon from NC State and the head coach of the men's basketball program, Sidney Lowe, will handle the chores on the siren. Let's listen in. It may not have impressed Bob Ryan of the Boston Globe yet, but the Caniacs are ready to go.
I've heard some people call it, John, a gong show.
Yes. Tonight's national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join the players, coaches, and staff in removing our caps as the Hurricanes anthem singer, Miss Catherine French, honors the United States of America with the singing of our national anthem.
Was so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Still there, oh say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free. And the
only she can do it, KK Fritch, with a star-spangled banner as we get set for game number four. And as we said at the outset, opportunity knocks for Carolina and a chance to get a stranglehold on this best of seven series. We'll take a look at the goaltenders. Tim Thomas was very good for Boston, although he did, as Tripp pointed out, in the